Well, we're only a few light years out. Admit it, Doc, you can't fly the TARDIS. Granted, there is blue sky. It's just the absence of palm trees and tropical fruits worries me. Shh. Anyway, I can still determine where we are. Now, this is a rock substance similar to that of sedimentary that you find on your planet. Now, there must be some civilization around here somewhere. There are readings of life on the TARDIS controls. I presume that way. What makes you so sure? I tire of your questions, young man. Are the tests complete, Davros? Yes, Johansson, they are complete. Have you constructed the armor to a high standard? As high as I can get. If you work for Morbius as long as I have, all your work is to a high standard. Phase 1 is complete. The Dalek creatures can now be placed in the armor. Issue this message. The Mark III travel machine is complete. Viewing will begin in 10 minutes' time. Yes, Davros. Fools. They only think of themselves. I can use that selfishness to my advantage. They think that Daleks will be a domestic robot that will assist them in everyday life. But my Dalek force grows. With my new Daleks, I can overthrow the Supreme Council and be Emperor over them all. We offer our services to you. We can take out Davros and all the Daleks he has created. We are your servants.
What do you ask for in return?
1 million credits each, more men, and a supersonic shuttlecraft, B-class.
You will receive these when the mission has been completed.
No, I want the-
You will obey the Shadow Dalek,
but-
Or you will be exterminated!
Obey.
You will travel by transmat, 3 miles from the complex. 2 Daleks will accompany you. When you infiltrate the complex, you will destroy Davros and his experiments. You will return here for your next orders.
Very well. Stanch! Yes, sir. Prepare immediately. We will leave now. In here, I think. I'll knock. Again, I think. Who are you? I cannot let you in unless you get permission. Enter. Thank you very much. What are you doing? Who is he? How can he assist your master plan?
Your questions will be answered all in good time. I cannot reveal much at this time, but I will explain in the future.
Why all the secrecy? What are you hiding? I don't understand.
You are an excellent scientist, Johansson. It would be a shame to waste you.
But why-
Clear your minds of thoughts, Johansson. We are on the same side. Comrades do not fight and argue.
I know, Davros. I... Sorry.
Davros, where are you? You are half an hour late.
A small technical fault. It has been repaired. We will view it immediately. Come, Johansson. We begin now.
Davros, we have 2 people here. They say they're travellers and are interested in our complex. Shall we banish them?
No, they are necessary for the viewing. Keep them there.
But, Davros...
Do not question, or you will be...
incarcerated.
This new persona is becoming increasingly difficult to control. But now, follow. It is time!
I tell you, I'm merely an interested onlooker. Careful, Doctor. But you don't allow any visitors to the complex. Well, this is a secret scientific establishment. All work here is completely confidential. Then why did the guard let us in? He's new here. Sounds him. I'll have to look into that. But for the moment I... Davros! You know him? Oh yes, all too well. Do you know him, Davros?
I have never seen this man before in my life. He is a new face to me.
That's settled, then. Anyway, whatever he's said to you, it's all lies. Whatever he's told you, he's planning something else. Namely, the universe's destruction.
You lie! This man is a lunatic. His only aim in life is to cause anarchy and dispute. You know me well, Chemist. Better than this man. Who do you believe?
Well, I'm behind you all the way, Davros. Well, we'll deal with these men later. But now, can we please continue with the experiment?
Of course. Johansson, turn on the generator.
Johansson? The same? Yes, Doctor.
Don't worry. I know you're telling the truth. Now, Johansson, turn the generator off.
But, Davros, I...
Do it, Johansson!
But... I don't understand. It's still functioning.
I am an independent creature. I do not need a power supply.
Independent creature? I thought it was fully automated.
No. An automated machine of this size and complexity would be near impossible to produce. It is simpler this way.
Simpler? It's evil!
The creature is cloned and grown from my own cells, and I'm not evil.
Ha! No, you are right.
Are you satisfied?
No.
What?
This is not the slick, elegant design I pictured. It is big, bulky, and slow. It'll never work here. I will have to make a full report to the governors.
But you have not seen the best part. Dalek! Exterminate those intruders! Exterminate! Restrain this man immediately while the experiment continues.
No! You would sacrifice a human life without the blink of an eye?
It is merely so I can show you the effectiveness of the Dalek weapon.
The idea of a weapon is ridiculous. Why does he need a weapon? I must report to the Council at once. We'll see what they have to say on this matter.
As you wish.
Take these men to the cells. Daleks, eh? Yes, once again we meet. I thought they were all destroyed last time we met. No, however hard you try, the Daleks can't die. What now? I hate to say it, but on their own heads be it. But Doc... What's going on in here?
We are working on a production line.
Producing what?
Daleks!
I did not permit this.
No, I did. And now that you have seen this, you must be destroyed.
You've lost. I've already sent my report. This operation will be shut down.
The Council will be taken care of. Now, exterminate!
Exterminate!
My plan will continue!